Be Jones. Joey Jones. About 40 seconds remaining. Jones puts it in front. It's headed towards the goal. It's loose. Knocked away, though. Headed back in. Bell, and it's in. And the Spartans repeat, quintuple-peat. Couldn't tell if that one went off of one of their own players or if it was the header from Bell that eventually did bounce in. De La Salle wins again.